Which magazine investigated both black taxis and minicabs which are not licensed. They found that taxis are well regulated, checked for safety, and the drivers have to pass strict tests. But the magazine concludes that minicab drivers can be comically inept. There's a wide variety in prices for the same journey, and no checks on car safety are made. Which calls for regulation of minicabs, special driving tests, safety checks, and regular inspections, including insurance documents. The government admit there is a problem and warn that they'll take action.
There's a good deal of a case to be made for the registration of hire cars and minicabs, but there are those who take a different view, and I think we really need to look at the whole thing. It'd be quite wrong for me now to prejudge what we might turn up in that inquiry.